over 600 people showed up to the memorial of boxing champion Chicanito Hernandez, and we were there. People remember him.
Hey, champion, man. Great champion.
Well, good man.
Yeah, great man. Great man. All right here. Everybody here. Family right here.
All right here. My cousin. All the cousins.
I'm going to give you a good story about him, how humble he is. We're going to a soccer game.
What's his name?
Rudy. I'm his nephew. This is how humble he was. He was a world champ. We were heading to a soccer game, and we didn't have enough room in the car. He volunteered to get in the trunk until we got to the stadium.
Wow. He's a champion.
He was a world champion. He could have taken anybody's seat, but he said, I'm going to go in the trunk so everybody can fit in the car. And we drove all the way up there like that with him in the trunk.
Tell me about him.
Chicanito is a real down-to-earth guy, man. Always fun to laugh with, play around, serious, new as boxing, man. Always gives good advice.
And you came today to pay your respects. Why?
Just a good friend. He was always there at the gym, talk about everything with him. Real good guy.
So what can you tell me about Chicanito?
Chicanito, muy buena persona, good people, good person.
But today is a very sad day.
Uh-huh.
So in Spanish, what would you tell to the people about today?
Estamos aquí acompañando a Chicanito porque es el gran campeón. Él representó a México, todos los latinos. Y aparte fue muy buena persona. Ese fue, es lo más importante, que siempre estaba con Dios y que hizo todo lo posible por salir adelante. Sacar a su familia adelante.
Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
Bien, ¿cómo estás?
Bien. Bien. ¿Cómo estás?
A lot of people came out today from everybody.
Said he loved his fans. He was a really humble guy. Always easy going and nice to anybody that came across him.
Chicanito.
Well, he was a good person, you know. In and outside the ring, he was a good guy.
You guys all on his team?
Yeah. Well, he's a good friend of ours.
What can you tell me about him?
Huh?
About Chicanito?
He's a good man.
Good man, always smiling.
Always smiling.
So there you have it, Chicanito Hernandez, remembered by his friends and fans as a champion in and out of the ring. FitUSNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.